My name is Taliyah Watkins and I'm 19 years old. Music is the one thing that makes me happiest in life. If I could have one superpower, it would be the ability to read minds so I could know what people's intentions are. In the past, I've had a lot of issues not knowing what people wanted from me. I don't believe in second chances because I've given them up far too many times. People often get a false first impression of my personality. Do I follow my heart or my mind? I'm not too proud of it, but I have to say my heart. If I could tell my past self one thing, it would be to stop caring so much sometimes. If I could change anything about myself, it would be to stop being so anxious about the world around me. I'm more so afraid of not living life than I am of death. Life is too short to waste, and death is inevitable. I'm always scared to ask myself if what I'm doing is what I really want, because I'm afraid I wouldn't know the answer. In 5 years, I see myself happy, content, and carefree. Right now, things aren't going perfectly, but I'm making it my goal to keep pushing forward and never give up. The best advice ever given to me is that you're beautiful no matter what, and you should learn to love yourself before anyone else, because at the end of the day, all you have is you.